So February 5th, you find out you're going back to Brooklyn, traded for Kyrie Irving. What was that like? How do you find out? And is there something upon your return to Brooklyn immediately that you're like, well, can't wait to do that? Maybe it's food. I hope it's food.
Oh, February 5th? I would say my sources probably told me like February 3rd, but you know, I don't want to take Shams' job or nothing like that.